My dear friend Henry Nouwen died 20 years ago. Toward the end of his life, he wrote, "We have to choose between clinging to life in such a way that death becomes nothing but a failure, or of letting go of life in freedom so that we can be given to others as a source of hope." During Holy Week, I invite you to join Oblate Father Ron Rollheiser, noted Catholic author, and myself as we explore the gift of giving our death away and the promise of life everlasting.